It's time to get real, real nostalgic. I have a decent feeling that a lot of the people watching this video haven't really seen many of my other videos. My name is Patrick CC, and I'm basically just a guy who makes videos about hip hop and reminds you to drink water. Today I wanted to take a trip down memory lane and go over some of the one-hit wonders of the entire decade. Let's do it. YC, Rax. What you got? Too bad Future wrote that whole song. He probably told YC exactly how to write it, so basically that was Future's song. Oh, Krayshawn, Gucci Gucci. It's crazy, that song was like so before its time. It was kind of like one of those quirky, just whatever hits back then, but now it would actually just be really, really good. It'd be considered like a very good song. Wow, Krayshawn, isn't she like a YouTuber now or something? Oh man, Kirko Bangs drank in my cup. I done came down, hold up, grip the grain, roll up, and your girlfriend want a nigga like me cause I ain't trying to control her. She called me when she wanna change. Dude, hip hop has changed so much. Whoa, this song is actually still good, but man, Kirko Bangs really just right after that, just which is a shame. He has like a really cool voice. Oh, Cash Out, Cashing Out.
Yo!
Yo, this song, I don't care what anybody says, still slaps. It still goes hard. Oh man, Rocco, You Ain't Even Know It.
That's back. My niggas all right with me, you don't even know it.
Again, Future is on the hook and he's the most important part, yet Rocco's name is on it, so it's Future's song. Trinidad James, All Gold Everything? Gold all in my ring, gold all in my watch. Don't believe me, just watch, nigga, 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 don't believe me, just watch. That one really was a moment. Trinidad James had this song, and then he had that one part in One Train. Or no, he was in Work, the Work remix. That's what he was in, and that was so good. Bobby Shmurda, Hot Friend. And you be on some hot nigga. Like I talked to Shicey when I shot niggas. Like you seen him twirl, then he drops, nigga. And we keep the mind millies on my block, nigga. This shit still bangs. And also, 2020, Bobby Shmurda back, baby. OT Genesis, Coco. I'm in love with the Coco. I'm in love with the Coco. This song really, really was a pivotal moment with a huge 808s in rap songs. I mean, it was already like big, don't get me wrong, but like, I mean, this song is basically just an 808. OG Macko, You Guessed It. Bitch,
you
guessed it.
You was right.
Another song and another guy who's well before his time. 2016, 2017, this would have went crazy. I mean, it still did, but like, man, 2014 was such like a pivotal year. There was so many interesting things going on. OG Macko really, he kind of like started this. Not, he didn't start it, but it was pivotal. It was a paradigm shift in this moment. And then we had I Love McConan and Drake with Tuesday. Got the club going up on the Tuesday. Got your girl in the color she choose, ain't club going up. McConan, crazy good writer. So, I mean, he's not really a one-hit wonder. He's written many other songs. I guess he just kind of stopped really going hard with, like, his own personal brand. Dude is, like, a songwriting, not legend, but he's amazing. Rob Stone, Chill Bill. Rob Stone, two damn phones, Babylon's can't crack the code. He is the biggest definition of getting carried by the beat. Watch my other series if you want to learn more about what the check out some of these videos if you want to see people who got carried by the beat. Q, OG Bobby Johnson. Word on the street, I'm a suspect. Hanging with the killers in the projects. Tato on the barrel, keep quiet. Catch a nigga slipping from behind. Boom. OG Bobby. Yeah, wow. Totally forgot about that song and forgot about that guy. Wow, what happened? Who knows? T-Wayne, Nasty Freestyle.
first, let me hop out the motherfucking Porsche. I don't wanna hit that ass, don't.
That's it. 215 million views because of that. The hit that should have never been a hit. Shout out to Vine. Classic man. Jadena. Yo, I forgot that that song existed. Also, Jadena, who is that? And Roman, that guy. What happened? Oh man, this song is actually like so good. Whoa, forgot about that one. Wild. Oh yeah, Slim Jesus drill time.
I fuck with savages, you a fuck boy, you can't hang. You can find me posted up on Frank Block with my fucking gang. You ain't really bouncing.
Yo. This song is actually fire and everybody knows it. Dude, I remember when this came out, literally every rapper ever was tweeting it. Every single rapper. They were like, what is this? This is crazy. This is whack. This is weird. This is cool. It was so, so funny. Like, it was like one night. I mean, shit, that's just how everything happens now. But back then, that was like crazy. Like, you could get the attention of every rapper. Now people go viral all the time that it's like, nobody even cares. How did they get away with just like using the Nuck If You Buck sample, you know? Walked in this party and these girls looking at me. Skinny jeans on and you know my head and heavy. Hey, okay, okay. Honestly, there have been so many like dancey one-hit wonders that I didn't even really include in this. The Whip and the Nae Nae, Teach Me How to Dougie, Don't Drop That Dun Dun Dun, Hit the Quan. The reason I didn't play them in this video is because I can't dance. We'll let you remember those in your head. Lil Xan, Betrayed. That's really weird that song became so big. Big Shaq, Man's Not Hot. The girl told me take off the jacket. I said, babe, man's not hot, never hot. I tell a man's not hot, never hot. I tell a man's not hot, never hot. The girl told me take off the jacket. I said, babe. The biggest UK drill rap song that'll ever be made. Tay-K, The Race. I was trying to beat a case, but I ain't beat that case, bitch, I did the race. Beat it up, we're a nut, shorty face. Tay-K's whole story is crazy, honestly. Cowboy, Envy Me. I was the gang, I was the mob, what was you thinking? Remember them days and that shit was hard, a nigga been thinking. I bought a 4 and a 20 ounce, a nigga been drinking. I feel like it's too early to say that Cowboy is a one-hit wonder. I mean, there's a lot of other people on this list too. YK Osiris, Blueface, that's arguable. Baby No Money, Flip De Niro, Sheck West. Like, I still feel like it's kind of early to call them one-hit wonders. I guess like how long of a time goes by until it's like, okay, you're just a one-hit wonder. Is it like a year, 2 years, 3 years? Definitely like after four, especially if you're not putting out music anymore. Like, wow, what a decade of one-hit wonders. Wonders did we have, but you can see how much over the decade what was classified as a hit and what did well as a hit. And yeah, I don't really know what happens to these people. I mean, a lot of them, with the amount of money that you can make on this, you do the right things with it, you could live off that forever. You could live off one song, especially how big some of these got. Hope that all these people are still doing well. Maybe they're still making music, but maybe they're not. I don't know. I hope you got a little wave of nostalgia while watching this video. I hope that you were hydrated while you're watching this video. My name is Patrick CC. Make sure you subscribe and maybe check out some of my other videos. I'm out.